Hi everyone, hope you're well. Today is Sunday the 8th of September 2013 and I've had a really terrible day. And I don't know what I'm going to talk about in this vlog because, you know, I want to continue doing these vlogs every day. But today, I'm not sure what to say because I've had a big disagreement with someone which we might have come to a compromise, but I can't say who it is or what it's about because this is on the internet and you know, so I don't want to sort of like bring those things up, but I guess I could talk about the general fact that I've lost an entire day because of an argument which was not instigated by me at all, I don't know how you avoid, you know, if we talk about productivity and stuff and the fact that I've lost an entire day, I don't know how you avoid things like this in life. And maybe it's just unavoidable that just sometimes other people are just going to come along and cause a whole load of problems for you and cause a whole load of grief and upset and just be completely inconsiderate, completely kind of self-centered and delusional and entitled. And I'm getting too specific, I need to back off again, because we're not going to talk about actually that, but just the fact that it bugs me when things are aren't in my control, and it's like I'd like to like keep my life organized and, you know, have my systems and do as much work as I can and stuff on things that I want to do. And it frustrates me when people kind of stick their nose in and cause problems for me. So I've lost an entire day, you know, and I wasn't like arguing the whole day, but I mean, it was like, you know, I've just been completely distracted by it all day, you know, psychologically. I mean, I still went swimming this morning, so that is good. But I mean, I was even thinking about, usually swimming takes my mind off everything, but when something like really bugs you, I couldn't even, you know, it's bugging me all the time. And then it's sort of like having to communicate with this person over Skype. And so I just sort of like wait for them to turn up on Skype, and then all the time they weren't there, I was like just feeling distracted and sort of like talking to other friends and people and sort of like getting their opinion on the situation and stuff. And I mean, essentially, I'm in the right. Sometimes I think maybe with certain arguments and stuff, I'm kind of too nice, and I don't like confrontation, and I don't like having to put my foot down about something, which is what I've had to do. And actually, on the subject of being in control, it's like I am actually in control of the situation. It was just, you know, it's the disagreement part where I had to tell someone, no, I'm not going to do that, you know. And they were really, really angry because I wouldn't do it. But what they were asking was, I can't be specific, but in my opinion, what they were asking for was completely ridiculous. And the matter's kind of resolved, but I've got to make some serious consideration of whether I'm going to, whether I'm going to deal with that person anymore, because I've just lost an entire day. I've lost an entire day. An entire day of my time has been stolen from me due to somebody else's obsession and greed about something that doesn't even belong to them. Anyway, I hope you're well. I hope you've had a much better day than me. And I will see you tomorrow.